What's up guys, Mustang 2005 here. Welcome back to New York City Cawffee Reviews. All right, today we have from Berres Brothers, Cawffee and Roasters, banana nut bread. I really wanna try this. This sounds like it's gonna be good. All right, let's see what recipe I'm gonna use. I don't think it's a dark brew, so it might be a medium brew. You know, it's probably a light brew. If it's sweet, I would imagine it's a light brew. Let's see what recipe we're gonna use today. All right, we'll use James Hoffman's ultimate recipe. This will produce 7 ounces. We're gonna use 11 grams of coffee. We're gonna do 11 clicks on this. This is the chestnut C3S Max. We're gonna add 200 grams of water. I don't have my kettle yet, but we'll just wing it. Because the temperature is supposed to be 210, so basically we'll wait for it to boil and just pour it right in. Then we're gonna put the plunger in, wait 2 minutes, give it a little swirl, wait another 30 seconds, and press. And we'll see how that comes out. Oh my God, it smells exactly like banana bread. That is amazing. Oh my God. Wow! I can't wait to try this. All right, we're doing 11 grams of coffee. Okay. Oh. Okay, 11 grams. We're gonna do 11 clicks. I don't know why I took this off. Oh, that's why I took it off. I had to change the clicks. Don't mind Dexter in the background. All right, we got our 11 clicks dialed in. Okay. Beautiful. 11 clicks. Thank you, boy. I got the flow control cap on this. I think I like using it better because it doesn't spill out as quickly. I always screw it up that way. I think that's why people use the inverted method from what I've been reading. Ooh. Let's put that over there so no accidents. Okay, let's boil our water and then let's get going here. I should have started to boil when I started the video. Hello. Okay, we're just about ready. It's just about boiled. Let's see how this tastes. I can't wait. Water's boiling. Okay, we're gonna start our timer and look for 200. Stir it just a little bit, even though it doesn't say to, but because I don't have the kettle. All right, now we're gonna wait 2 minutes. Do, 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 do. Okay, we're gonna swirl it a little. Oop, too much. All right, now we wait 30 seconds. It's brewing. And now the press. Okay. Beautiful. Looks like it's got a good color. Wow. Oh my God. It's like a multi-flavoral thing. It's a very slow, it's very interesting. It starts off with a coffee-ish taste, then it slowly morphs into banana bread. Oh, beautiful. Oh, that's amazing. Cheers. Well, that was the Berres Brothers banana nut bread. I recommend that. Now, I don't have a scale to really rate many coffees. I haven't tried a lot of coffees. So for now, this is a 10 for me. This is very tasty, if you like banana. Anyway, thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed this coffee review. New York City Coffee Reviews. It's called New York City Coffee because, you know, I got the New York City accent. That's the only reason I call it that. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.